Okay, guys, let's talk about the technique that I prefer when jigging for walleye. And a lot of guys will vertically jig. I prefer to pitch it out and bounce and work along that bottom. So what I do is I'll pitch it 30, 40 feet from the boat. I'll give it a few seconds. Oh, there was a bite. Ha, just missed one, Andy. Yeah? I'll give it a few seconds, wait till it hits bottom. Once it hits bottom, just pop it back. You'll see here, pop, pop, reel up the slack and control drop. There's one.